Hi, it's Luke here from Eagle 6 with Clive's Sopmod. This was a pretty simple job. All it was an ASPS plate on the back and the Eagle 6 M100 spring to bring it up. So battery, everything else pretty much stock. Still runs great though, being the team Sopmod. So, straight the FPS. I've got a 3-4-1. You can see that in the sun though, which is the problem. That though looks pretty good. Yeah.